There's that cottonwood tree that has to be 200 years old. I hope you enjoyed the return trip here to the Glen, Helen Bridge, just south of Yellow Springs, Ohio. Some of this graffiti is quite good. I mean, artistic. And this is a pretty cool area down around here. I know some of you will say, well, they just disgraced the history of the bridge and they defaced it. It actually allowed this to happen here, kind of like an art project. So it's not like they're doing it illegally. I guess they are, but not really. It's pretty cool down here. Cool and cold, it's like 35 degrees. 2 days ago I was in Missouri and it was 89. Jesus. But I haven't been here since May of 2019, so thought I'd check it out again. Some trails and stuff back up in there. All right. Pretty neat. Thanks for coming along, taking a look as well. Okay. Gonna do it. Remember 3 years ago that all that rain we had, flooding down here. Water up to my ankles. Pretty rough. But not today, in March 2022. Take care, guys.